You see the red thing going on over there?
I don't see no record. Oh, yep, yep, go ahead. Nope, it was recorded. Let me see one more time to make sure. Yep, it's recording.
Good.
Thing on your head, that's fucking awesome. Yeah. Hi everybody, I am Awesome Kyle. We just had a fucking kick-ass event on Friday. We went to see Bloody Kisses also on Saturday. And also got this kick-ass CD from Devious Intentions. I would recommend you guys to actually go see that band. That was actually fucking pretty damn cool. A lot of zombies, a lot of death, a lot of gory shit. Alright, but Bloody Kisses, a Pope of friend of Pope's is a friend of mine. That's why I went out there. You gotta support those, everybody. Hey, we got one person watching already. Fuck. Thank you guys for watching. We hit over 100 views on our live show, and I said to Pauza, I said, fuck! I gotta go out there and actually thank these motherfuckers. Thank you guys for coming, and thank you guys for watching. Today is just a soft, easy, relaxing day. I felt bad for Pauza. If you guys noticed, he stood on one side of the stage. I did not realize it until I went back and watched the video, and I feel like I owed it to him. Next thing you know, I forgot the fucking banner. I was gonna have him stand behind the banner, and just him behind the banner, so he can have his moment, because he never once got into a picture behind the banner, and that was a fucking cool-ass banner. Slice Shocks were
fucking great. They were pretty good. Did I say the fucking name right? I'm always stoned.
Slick Shocks. Yep.
All right. What about your gifts? You want to say thank you for your gifts?
Where I'm at now, this camera right here.
What the?
That's from the owner Chit Chat, Joe, and Chit Chat. I got this bad boy, too.
Alright, we are back. Just because we had one show doesn't mean he can't stop practicing. We have so many more songs out there. I was wicked stoned. I had a really great time. Never seen a drum set explode like mine. Never happened in practice any other fucking time, but it did happen during the show, so that was pretty damn awesome. The show must go on. Then I just said, fuck this, I don't even want to drum anymore. And then thanks to Gage, you know, I had Gage come up. I said, yo, Gage, you want to just start drumming? He's like, sure. I jammed in him probably 2 years ago. And then we jammed like 5 years ago in Pope's kitchen. Good enough for me. That was enough practice. He did awesome. Thank you, Gage, for bailing us out. Pope might make it. He might not. This was spontaneous. I was burning a blunt. And then I came up with this great idea of, wow. Let me go back on live stream and thank everybody, because I didn't realize we had that many people watching us. All right, Pauza.
Yeah.
What do you say to everybody about your birthday bash?
Yeah, thanks for coming.
The mic's all yours.
I just want to say thanks for coming, supporting all the bands, including two comedies. And please give the band American Trash a like on Facebook. And Local Rock Talk, give it a like too. Thanks for coming, rock on, peace out.
Alright, let's get a little bit of trashy. I know you guys not want to hear all a bunch of wimpy songs, so, Father, what would you like to open up with? You know what, let's just get to practice Hey Hey Hey. We haven't done that one in a while. Let's start it off. Ready? Hey, hey, hey. Ready? Hey, hey, hey. Ready? One more time. Hey, hey, hey.
Do you know what's going on?
Hey, hey, hey.
You're really sad and I'm back last night.
Hey, hey, hey.
Come on, get in the club. Hey, hey, hey. You're really sad and like this song.
Hey, hey, hey. Alright, we were close. We were close. Kind of caught off. Got off. Got off. Let's try it again.
Alright.
Hey, hey, hey.
Hey,
hey, hey.
Hey, hey, hey.
Really fucking like this style.
Hey, hey, hey.
It's almost the same thing as the other song, just we add a little bit more and then we throw a hey, 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 so we're totally not ripping off our other song we wrote.
Alright.
Hi.
Okay, let's go. Try it again.
Alright.
We'll keep you on hey, 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 and then when I look at you and stop, I want you to go.
Just for real quick. Not that sloppy, but... And then we'll get you into it, get you into it, get you into it, and then eventually you'll stop be playing like that guy last night. Like, I mean, two nights ago. And last night...
Bloody Kisses, recommend, go see him.
And last night, and last night. You know, you'll be playing up like this, you'll be playing down like this.
Yeah, I'm gonna try this.
Throw it in between your legs like this, you know?
Yeah.
Start doing it. Yeah. We'll get you moving around a little bit more.
Get that stage right away for you.
Slide. Just slide your fingers. It'll be so much easier.
Alright.
Rip the fucking fingers off. Rip them. Even if you're fucking bleeding, slide the shit.
Yeah.
It's gonna hurt like a motherfucker because you got a bass. So go.
Oh, okay.
This one. There you go.
Go down to this one right there. Now do it. Same thing.
All right. Let me grab my pocket.
Just because I want you on the second string on that one. You're too heavy on this one.
All right, we'll go. All right, see if I can do it first.
It this way, I'm going opposite, so that's the whole fun part about it. Your bass is going completely opposite of my joint. Ready, go. I'll go with you then. Go ahead. Go ahead. Different song, because that don't even match what I'm doing. Maybe I smoked too much before I got here. I didn't do no edibles today. Nope. I smoked 3 blunts. Came up with this great idea during my last blunt. I'm coming here to thank everybody once again. Thank everybody for coming to our show.
Thanks everyone to come to the show.
And now we want to see more people for the next show.
And we do want to see more people for next show.
And you want more gifts.
I say that. Birthday stunt since Friday, so. Well.
Alright, so I'm going to try and have you follow me now. The same thing you were doing this way, I want you to go that way. Go. This one don't have a slide. I don't know what the fuck I was doing. The slide sounded good in my head, but it don't sound good in real life. See, now, because I'm trying to visualize if the drums come in, and then now we got that new, you know, we got that new member coming.
Yeah.
I'm going to slap him as, like, the special effect guy, so if I don't feel like drumming, like, when I don't feel like drumming, I got this other guy that's going to fill in case Cage ain't there. Hold on, somebody wrote something. Ugh, why are you fucking people right and nobody wants to hear your shit? Oh, hi. She says hi, Paul.
Who?
I don't know, some fucking broad. How the fuck do I know?
It should say someone's name or something.
Oh, it does say someone's name, but I ain't gonna go. You see how thick my fucking glasses are? Do you want me to fucking kiss your screen? You want me to sit up there and just start going up on your fucking screen? Ready? Alright. Let's practice off of the hey, hey, hey.
Alright.
Ready? Hey, hey, hey. Do you know what's going on?
Hey, hey, hey.
Really fucking like this guy. Hey, hey, hey. Come and get hold of. Hey, hey, hey. Really fucking like my song. Come on, right? Hey, let's go downtown. I've been aware of the pickup truck. Baby girl, oh, she's my whip.
Oh, hit this one. Just slide that up real quick. Go bone and nope. Do not go bone and nope. Don't. Bone and nope. Nope.
Oh.
top string, use the top string.
Alright.
Now do it. Yep, right there. Da 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 da. Cause you can't go. Right there. I just want it to be plucked. Don't hold it.
Ah.
Right there. Good enough. Every three. I need you every three. We're gonna get you to come in. We're gonna build you in slowly. It's like you don't wanna. I know you don't like it when I say When I start playing, I need the bass because we're gonna have that a heavy bass sound. So I want the a bun a dum, a bun a. You know, yep, right there. That's it. That's all I need you to do. Thank you.
There you go. Swing your guitar now. Swing with it. Go ahead.
Yeah.
Come right around us, new to town. Ain't my way to pick a truck. Kinda early, but it's okay. All is just a pacing away.
There you go. Bass player will have the great pluck. Once you get to accomplish the pluck, you'll get a great sound.
Alright.
What song are we doing?
I think it's 666.
No, we're not doing 666.
Oh, it almost sounds like it.